Welcome us, speak. Very well, then take nourish. Farewell, Ashen One, may the... Welcome home, speak. Help me. welcome home, speak. Very well, then take none. Farewell, may the flame.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
Thank you. Dear, another dogged contender. Welcome, unkindled one, purloiner of cinders. Mind you, the mantle of Lord interests me none. The fire-linking curse, the legacy of Lords, let it all fade into nothing. You've done quite enough. Now have your rest.
welcome home, speak. Very well, then to take no. Let these souls withdraw from their presence. Manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire, burrow deep within them.
Aha, tak so.
Is what need. Pretty big, I go. That is what need. I don't want to see my work.
Thank you.
Ashen One. Mm.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then Tophaken. Farewell, Ashen. May the... Welcome, host. Very well. Then Taken.
I have no in now.
Welcome, speak. Ashen One, may I pose thee? Has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any curious matters? I sense that he possesseth some knowledge of a thing once most precious, or most terrible, now lost to the firekeepers. Pray tell. Is it a matter of which I should be apprised? Ashen One, may I post? Has the little Lord as of a prey? Farewell, I may the flame.
Aha, that's so. Ah, most fine and
the five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, may I pass off? Farewell, may the... Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let her grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.